So there is a level in Color Splash that takes you keep have to revisiting, and that's one of the issues of the recent Paper Mario is backtracking, and it's an excavation level.
I had Thousand Year Door had a lot of backtracking too.
But it was different then.
I'll take your word for it. Do go on.
But I'm trying to think of a good descriptive way to describe how different it was.
It didn't feel forced.
We have almost a 50% chance of Freddy get. We have exactly a 50% chance of Freddy getting disconnected. Oh, wait, almost 50%.
Well, more than 50. Random. Well, goodbye.
It's all Jughead's fault.
Wait, you can't do this one?
I believe this is one of the tracks the game kicks me out of.
Oh, you should have told me.
We'll see if you
I
get a
thought.
read error.
Oh, no, I didn't. Well, that's good. I love this track. Yeah, I guess it's just solely N64 tracks.
I remember for Schiller, you know, he had that problem, and then it just magically went away. I wonder if there's, if cl there was like dirt in the system or something.
Well, I hope it doesn't go away, because now I have no reason to get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Wishy-washy.
I mean, you could still have a scratch, but if the laser is a little cleaner, maybe you'd have an easier time moving through the scratch.
Although, to be honest, I'm probably still gonna get it anyway, just because I want a natural battle mode for this game. I am someone.
I'm gonna wait till someone gets so bored of it so quickly I can get it off of GameStop pre-owned.
I am this poor soul who contributes to Nintendo's high
Wow.
funds for buying the same stuff over and over again.
Do you think they intentionally left out Battle Mode Mario Kart 8 knowing about the Switch?
I wanna go that far.
Conspiracies!
Wanna know what mode I think they should add to really. Ew, I got double shelled. Wanna know what mode I think they
I
should
got
add to
eight.
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe to really get people to buy it again? They should bring back mission mode for Mario Kart DS.
I forgot that was a thing. Ow. Oh
I
my god,
love
all
that.
this
Oh
money.
my. Oh. I really like mission mode or slash tournament mode in Mario Kart Wii, because in my opinion, some of the challenges really tested your Mario Kart skills and provided a fun challenge.
Wasn't that
Never
like
mind.
also the m only Mario Kart game with a boss battle?
No, Mario Kart Wii had some. I remember there was a tournament where
Ooh,
you had
truck
to fight a
dodge.
giant. Ow.
I'm
There's a
gonna play
tournament
it.
on Mario Kart Wii where you had to fight a giant Pokey in Swamp Desert.
Betty! Betty!
I don't know what happened behind you, but
I ran
I
into
got a
your
keeper now.
I ran into your crazy Eddie twice. That's what happened.
Why am I still in 12? This is not not fair.
Oh, it's not the last lap.
Merry Christmas.
I let go of the A button thinking it was.
Oh, that's not good.
Sounds like it just keeps getting better and better for you. I'm actually glad it's not the last lap. It gives me a chance to make a small comeback.
I'm opposite here. Now I'm last, and I was third at the line.
Now I'm back up in fourth.
No, banana! At least I didn't fall off, but man, that banana.
Well, I gotta keep her now. It's literally all your fault, Messi.
You're welcome.
What did he do? I guess I'll find out.
Do you want me to tell you?
I had
Nah,
a
keep me a
crazy eight.
surprise.
I had a crazy eight, and he ran into me. He
I
hit the
heard that.
bomb. He hit the bomb, but he still squished me, so I'm flattened with all items spying around me.
I'll catch you next time.
Who waves like that? Japanese people?
Oh, both hands in the air?
But and elbows down.
Oh.
Japan. You and Squidward are having a talk. Hey, it's that
Oh!
XC77 person again.
Who's he following?
Well, he has both of us on our the recently played list, I'm assuming. So he could have been following either one of us. Or was Ronko playing with us last week?
She usually plays with us.
So maybe it's one of her friends. Jeez, from Louisiana.
What's that name of three? How did
I
do
get
that?
The font like that.
Maybe it's blank to the 123rd power, at which point it's still zero, because zero to anything is zero. I'm sorry, you're not getting ahead in life. It's snowing.
I just realized Wario's horn sounds like a fart. Why do you always have to associate Wario with farts?
Because you like garlic?
Ow! Known for more than that.
Because Wario Man, I don't know.
You know, if they decide to make costumes for Mario Kart 8 like they did in Smash, I would love to play as Wario Man in a Mario Kart game.
That would have been something.
That would be something. Wait a minute, that's not how it goes. That would be something. It really would be something.
Actually, it would be kind of cool to have Mario Kart costumes. Imagine Dr. Mario on Smash, but he has the same stats as regular Mario.
How about multiple music tracks?
Well, Animal Crossing is sort of one.
I hit the pumpkin. I mean, snowman.
Oh, man. Yeah, we're into pumpkins in Christmas.
This ain't Halloween.
Hey.
Not only is it winter, it's also nighttime.
Yeah, this is the only track with the nighttime set. I guess winter looks more pretty in the night than in the day.
Only if you have lights on.
I like the sunset at Luigi Circuit in the Wii.
Oh, that wasn't... I pulled a U, Messi.
Did you throw a green shell and then ran into it?
No. I was lap 3 and I put my controller down.
Well, lap 2, technically.
Well, that's something you did before me. So technically I pulled a U. So you're pulling a U, pulling a me, pulling a U. What?
No, don't There's... pull me into the sand. Do not pull me into the sand.
Did?
Get off the wall.
No, Ronco. Was that? That wasn't Ronco.
That was, but then I hit her.
Beep, beep.
How did I win that? I came back.
I made a comeback.
I sort of did.
Oh.
Wah.
Butt smash.
Hi. No one knows any more than you do.
Well, they'll figure it out when they see that everybody's left.
And there's still quite a few people in here. And new people as well.
Still wondering when the... You go ahead, MSX.
I was going to say, it's sort of funny how the Switch is having all these hardware issues, and AMD just released new CPUs and platform, and it's also having issues. It's like everything in March is just going disastrous if you're launching a new product. Now I'm just waiting for 1080 Ti's to start blowing up.
I think Sniff is wearing a dress.
Sniff. I have to wait till we get to the next player screen.
It's a Wario. It's right behind Freddy.
There's still three Waluigis. Nothing's changed.
It's Wario wearing a dress.
I feel like that would have been something from a WarioWare game.
No. Ew, it's a baby Rosalina on a bike.
Ah! Was someone dragging a shell or something? Oh dear.
No, here's my main thing. If they wanted to make a younger Rosalina, why not use that girl, female character who was in a storybook in Mario Galaxy? Because that essentially is Rosalina, based on what I've gathered.
Nintendo loves babies.
Oh dear.
I wouldn't be surprised if next Smash game has a playable baby character.
Sakurai is that cruel. The only reason Miis weren't in, I think, Brawl was something along the lines of...
At the time, it probably wouldn't fit.
No, for like bullying or something.
Oh, great.
Not get my revenge on Sniff. Ah, where'd that rush all come from?
Great. Well, I'm not winning this race.
How are you so far behind?
Unstable connection with the gamepad and the console because I'm in another room. It blocks my view and I can't ride at all.
Maybe you should move to the doorway of the room that the console's in.
That's in the living room. And my family are watching a movie, and the volume will be distracting. And I want to talk with you people. I haven't done so in about 3 months. Oh, wait, no, the Smash View Party, never mind.
Can you reposition the console, or is the cable's not long enough?
I could probably move myself closer. I'll just lay on the floor. That'll be simple. I'm
sure,
in my room now.
A lot of people do that.
I don't like this track anyway, so not winning doesn't make me feel all that bad.
That was not a very good race, I'll say.
That was far away from everybody. How do you pronounce that? Thuvs.
Thuvs?
What, XE77?
No, THFZ.
Thuvs. That's how I'll do it.
Small body and big head, I see you now.
I pointed that out a couple of matches.
I just said I see it now.
Oh, I was gonna say. Oh yeah, it's almost like the message with the Wii version if you're too far behind. The race is over because the results have already been decided or something like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, that sounds nicer than you were too far behind.
That's basically what it's saying.
Not to mention that really, really sad music that plays.
Apparently in the prototype of Super Mario Kart, if the race finished without you finishing, so in the final version, it assigns a time of like what the players would have gotten, but in the prototype just said DNF. Did not finish.
Did not finish.
Yeah.
That's a term they use in racing.
So I guess they changed that for your morality. Or morale.
But being told you suck is just another way to make you do better.
Depends on how you look at it.
Like, take a Pokemon. I know you don't play Pokemon, Jugger, but MSX, say a rival in Pokemon. Say I'm Silver from Gold and Silver. He's constantly saying that you suck, you can never beat him, and it just motivates you to try and actually beat him when you do battle against him. Sometimes being told you suck is a good motivation.
I'd say Blue would be a better example. Because he had a cocky attitude as well.
I'm just saying Silver because Heart Gold was my first Pokemon game and Silver was a... Oh dear. Silver was a pretty cocky rival.
Well, I'm not sure if he was trying to be a...
I messed up and that saved
me. Yeah, of course he was a rival, but he was just sort of doing his own thing.
I noticed from each gen, rivals got a lot more friendly.
Well, I guess that coolness factor only lasted through the 90s.
Hey.
B.
No.
Q.
Damn.
Got you. Ow.
Are you guys haikuing?
I don't know what we're doing at this point.
Whoa!
P.
I hit, like, the very edge of the road and I was going into the water and it sent me, like...
You mean the ice?
Yeah. And it sent me 90 degrees towards the wall. A perfect 90. Or maybe it's not. I don't have my protractor with me. Woo. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna save myself from that.
That sucks. Well, that was you, Fredo.
What happened to you? You were pretty far ahead.
You hit me with the red shell.
That wasn't mine. I was in a bullet bill.
Oh, must have been the other warrior then.
Yeah.
Sniff.
I was the one throwing bananas at you.
I like that name. Thank you for the demonstration, Drug Ed.
I remember in middle school, people always ask me these questions, is it Idaho or Utaho? And I was thinking, Idaho, that's the name of the state, isn't it? And everyone that, I was like, what's so funny about Idaho? Took me about 5 years later to realize
never
what
heard
they
of that one.
By that.
I have a feeling you're going to start seeing more of that just because it's modern society.
Internet society.
Which is part of modern society.
Yeah, that's why I said, okay, yeah, you're not wrong.
Really, it is the internet that sort of shaped modern society.
Ugh.
It stinks just like this cheese.
I don't know.
Well, cheese and gasoline don't...
if it's Parmesan, it probably would smell okay.
That if it smells me. Like Sheldon, then it could be worse.
That reminds me. I haven't had mozzarella sticks.
I got what you were saying. Stinky hat.
Odiferous curd coat.
For a second, I thought you were talking about Sheldon
Stinky
and
hat.
Splatoon.
I can't think of any other one off the top of my head.
Stinky hat.
I told you I can't think of anything.
Freddy has all the easy lines.
We're never gonna get these frogs. I actually forgot. I haven't seen that episode in a while. What were they collecting frogs for again?
They wanted to do a frog racing derby.
Ah.
That episode's available on YouTube if you want to see it.
Jughead. I think it would be.
Freddy.
I believe it's Eddie, not Freddy. We were talking about Edda and Eddie, not Edda and Freddy.
Fred and Freddy.
I will say, Jughead, both you and I drifted into the wall, and I drifted straight into the shell.
Now we've got a not thin guy here.
Excuse me, I'm pretty self-conscious about my weight, thank you. That's what you get. Don't body shame
beep,
someone.
Beep.
Get back here.
Don't worry, it's only the second lap, or third now.
Man, that is like the fourth race tonight. I lost track of what lap was.
I almost
that's
did
why
it before.
They have lap counters. Just moving.
What are you doing to me?
I get you again.
Oh, it was a stick.
On my screen, I got you when you got in front of me. Ow. No, Steve, why didn't you get him?
Get back here. Get back here, Mr. String
no.
Cheese.
Okay. Steve at least got that Jib Gobble guy in one of his red shells.
No, drive, drive!
Oh, what a climb that was.
I was taking a shortcut, but something hit me, so I lost my speed boost and had to drive in sand, I think this is?
No, it's cheese. It's cheesier cheese.
No, the ground is Parmesan if you want to put sand cheese.
If we had to compare ourselves to cheeses, Waluigi would be string cheese and Wario would be Lindberger.
And Mario is chipper cheddar.
Have you guys noticed that both of the Double Dash DLC courses were both courses that were retro tracks in Mario Kart DS?
Say that again?
Both of the Double Dash DLC courses were retro tracks in Mario Kart DS.
Which ones?
Yoshi Circuit and Baby Park.
They should have done Mushroom City.
I don't know about Baby Park. Baby Park
was in Mario Kart DS.
It was five flaps for some reason. They should have done Mushroom City and Wario Coliseum.
Well, you only said it because those are the only two they haven't done yet.
Well, those are my favorite two.
Those happen to be my favorite two as well.
They haven't done Rainbow Road either.
Rainbow Road is just weird.
I'd be okay seeing that Rainbow Road. I like that Rainbow Road.
That Rainbow Road is like if you were to take a few sticks and try to tie a string on them. It didn't feel like it had any direction.
I still liked it. You had stars that you could pick up that just rained down onto the track.
Not to mention the classic music.
The music is the best part.
That's not classic, but it's a nice rendition.
Well, to me it's classic, because I never had a GameCube.
I can't believe Mario Kart 64 is 20 years old now. Mm.
Welcome to Mario Kart!
If it was the Japanese version, you hear a bunch of kids shouting Mario Kart.
That's kind of creepy.
I know, it didn't fit at all. And the voices were different, even though they were still English. The voices in the Japanese version were later used in the American version of Super Circuit. Which, back in those days, the late 90s and early 2000s, Luigi especially didn't have consistency in his voices. So sometimes they go from a high pitch to a low pitch. With Mario Kart 64 being the first to introduce, I'm a Luigi, number one.
Bingo! Oh ho ho ho!
Yeah. Oh no!
I don't think Luigi said that.
Ow!
He might have said that.
Ow!
Know.
Well, in Super Circuit.
Whoa! That's
ow! Bad. I needed to record this, but I already have a keeper here recently.
How painful of a race!
Oh, this isn't even the last lap.
Thank goodness.
What's with tonight, thinking the second lap's always the last lap? Is there just that much going on or something?
I got hit by five things in a row back there.
I saw. Or at least one or two things.
In Super Circuit, Luigi would go, here we go! Yahoo!
Oh yeah, I remember.
It sounds more like Toad.
It does. But that's just how high-pitched he was.
And it was just like Super Smash Brothers 1 and 2.
You mean 64 Melee?
It wasn't called 64, it was just called Super Smash Brothers.
Well, we call it 64 today, so I guess we call it Smash 1.
How did he, when he knocked him in the background, he'd laugh. Ha
I like his brawl flying in the background voice clip.
Instead of the horizon is like the end of a table, and they had this really stretchy sock that they could morph with, like somebody holding it off camera, and they morphed the sock to look like a tornado. And it looked more realistic than Twister.
Huh.
Interesting. Socks well, are too deadly.
The Wizard of Oz Twister moved too unnaturally, but it was more fluid. The thing that always annoys me is in Twister, of course, they have the climax of the movie, an F5, a giant mile-long tornado. Oh, geez, yeah. Literally every tornado they introduce gets bigger than the last one. That's not original. When the last one is done chasing them, it goes over them, they survive, and then the tornado literally just becomes a big poof of dust, and then the whole sky clears to sunlight. That doesn't happen! It really bothers me.
Ow.
These debuggers need to science more. Read a book, it's not hard.
They don't need a book, they just need to look at real documented footage.
They need to science.
Well, guess not, which is Hollywood.
Hollywood needs to science.
No, here's a question. If you were asked to pitch an idea for a movie, what would be a movie topic that you would think would be original?
That's tough because we're in 2017 now. Lots of movies have been made. Even within the little I wouldn't call it little, but kind of a... Like, Wild Weather isn't really the most widely done topic, but there are already about five or six tornado movies. That one being the only favorite among them.
Sharknado.
Knowing knowing me and my love for tech, if obviously something computer related.
Here's a neat urban legend. In the first tornado of Twister, they're being chased because they try to get in front of it and put the device down. And then the tornado makes a lurch for this barn, and the computer generate the barn to be shredded to pieces. Well, in 2010, that real barn was shredded to pieces by a tornado.
That's ironic.
I know. And people were sad because it became an iconic barn. That's a bum.
Speaking of computer and that stuff, it's something my Java professor told me way back in freshman year. Apparently,
you're not that old, way back.
That's 4 years ago. So, apparently, I forgot which movie it was. I think it was probably Lord of the Rings or whatever. There's a big fight scene. But what they did was they basically programmed each character.
I'll be right back.
Have fun.
Oh, he won. By a long shot.
I wanted to tell the story to Freddy as well. So I guess I'll wait.
Bussy pup.
You back, Freddy?